guys, Thumbs here. It's time to teach you about airbag deployment. This lesson is about airbag deployment, how and when they may deploy. For solid, immovable objects, like a concrete wall or a post, an airbag may deploy in a frontal collision at a speed of 20 to 35 kilometers per hour. It may also deploy in angled frontal collisions from the right and left, but only on angles within 30 degrees of the car's center lines. Airbags may also activate from a strong impact underneath the vehicle. Side incurtain shield airbags may activate from a side collision at a speed of 25 kilometers per hour or more. Again, availability of the types of airbags will depend on the model of the car. Always remember, airbag deployment will depend on the speed of impact, not on the speed while you're driving. So now you've learned about how airbags work. Have a great drive, and remember, thumbs up for safety!